Hello, I'm Forrest Mahan, president of Aiken Technical College, and I welcome you to another edition of Mondays with Mahan. Today, my special guest is Suzanne Riddle, who is a VA specialist here at Aiken Technical College. Welcome, Suzanne.
Thank you, Dr. Mahan.
And we're glad to have you with us today because we're here to talk a little bit about our recent designation as a VA-friendly college. Would you tell us a little bit about what it takes for an institution to be named that?
Yes, this is actually our 11th consecutive year that we've been designated as a military-friendly college. And so we're really proud and excited about that. But it is a national award. And we were able to fill out a survey, and that included a bunch of data information across the campus, including retention rates, graduation rates, and employment rates for our veteran students. And that's how they determined that we exceeded the expectations that the services that we provide for our veteran students.
Well, I mean, the veterans are a very important part of our student body, and to get the military-friendly designation again for the 11th year in a row is a pretty amazing accomplishment, so we're very proud of that. But, you know, in order to get the veterans into our programs, we have to make sure they have all that they need in order to get enrolled and to also qualify for all the aid that they may be allowed to take. So tell us about the application process for a veteran.
Yeah, so any veteran or active duty service member or military family members, if you're interested in using your VA education benefits here at our college, the very first step that you would do is to apply for the VA benefits through the Department of Veteran Affairs on their website. And then from there, it would be just like a traditional student where you would apply to the college, apply for any financial aid. Also, we have a VA packet that we have in the enrollment center or on our website that I would need you to fill out as well.
And benefits also could apply for dependents, correctly?
Correct. Yeah. Correct. Any military family members, you can apply for benefits and see if you qualify for those.
Well, as we have Fort Gordon right across the river and Fort Jackson's not that far away, I mean, we've got a lot of opportunities for service people who are separating from service to then go into a field of study here at Aiken Technical College. So they can find out initial information by visiting our website, correct?
Yes.
And that would be at?
Yes, at atc.edu, and then you can search for the veterans page, and all of that information is on there. Of course, my contact information is on the veteran page. I would be more than happy to help you and talk to you and help you with this process and make it as smooth as we can.
Well, Ms. Riddle, thank you for your time, and thank you for your dedication as a VA specialist here at Aiken Technical College. You were no small part of helping us get that military distinction again. So we thank you for your time and your efforts. And again, this has been another edition of Mondays with Mahan. Thank you.